Hello. I want to ask a question for scientists. Okay. So what would happen if a runaway tire meets an exploding manhole cover at the same time? You know, all the physics numbers and shit like that would be interesting.